Hey everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So it is Tuesday morning, before I go to school, and this is going to be a little updates video in a vlog. So, let's start with some updates so you know what's happening. So I'm getting a horse tomorrow. We are driving to Michigan to get him. It's a 6 hour, no, 8 hour, 8 hour drive up and an 8 hour drive back, and we're doing it all in one day. So that'll be fun because I can't miss that many days of school. So. But we're gonna go up there. We're getting it. A horse. His name is Wyatt, and you guys will get to meet him tomorrow. Or in the same vlog as this one, so this is gonna be a 2 day vlog of me getting ready for him and me picking him up. So let's get into it. Alrighty, everybody, so we are waiting for the farrier to get here. Bugsy has an appointment to get shoes on, so we're waiting for the farrier to get here, and I'm gonna take his blanket off, and yeah, let's get into this. Alright, everybody, so Bugsy got his feet done a little while ago. I had to go to track practice, and now I'm finally home. So I'm putting the shipping boots that I'm borrowing into the trailer, which is all the way down here. So we're leaving at 5 o'clock tomorrow morning. And heading to Michigan to get my new pony. And then we are heading home after I ride him. And then I'll have to unload him. And it'll be like midnight when we get home. So that will be fun. Why is there hay in this part? You put it, okay. Shipping boots. I have to get his travel sheet, which I will go grab because I forgot it on the way down here. And just a couple other things. So, yes, let's go back up. Okay, so I put Bugsy in the second stall. There's two stalls. Second stall. And then we are going to clean out Bugsy's regular stall, and Wyatt's going to go in that because I'm not sure if Wyatt is okay with goats. So, we're not going to put him down here where he's surrounded by goats. So, we're just going to put him in here and for the time being. And yes, let's get to some stall cleaning. All right, everybody. So, we are getting ready to leave. It is Friday morning. It's 4:45. And Bugsy's over there, and I was just checking in on him and grabbing everything else we needed for the trailer ride. So, yes, let's get going.
Take a seat. Right over there. Sat on the stairs. Stay or leave. The cabinets are bare, and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive. I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me close.